And right now, those last-minute preparations are happening before today's launch to the International Space Station.
The four-member team includes NASA astronauts Nicole Mann and Josh Quesada, as well as a Russian cosmonaut and an astronaut from the Japan Aerospace Exploration Agency. Well, she's Scott Heidler is live this morning with more on Crew 5's mission. And Scott, this team will replace Crew 4.
Yes, it will, definitely. And we're under 6 hours before the launch window opens. An instant launch window right at noon, just after noon, is when this should go off. In about 2.5 hours at 8:30 a.m., that's when we'll start to get regular updates from SpaceX and NASA as to the process, the many steps that need to happen before that launch takes place. That is the crew coming from the crew quarters, transferring over to Launch Pad 39A, the fueling of the Falcon 9 booster rocket, and those many steps. So we'll start to hear those in detail starting at about 8:30. But beyond the nuts and bolts, this mission is a first for NASA.
I'm here to tell you that we are ready to go.
Selected as an astronaut in 2013, Crew 5 Commander Nicole Mann will be the first indigenous woman put into space by NASA. Arriving at the Cape over the weekend, she reflected on the importance of the mission and her first flight into space.
You're representing all of humankind. You're representing the people coming together, us exploring deeper into space beyond low Earth orbit and eventually to Mars. So when we look at the grander picture of that, that's where our focus is. As an individual, I know we all feel humbled and honored just to be a small part of that.
Crew 5 is an international crew of four. NASA's Josh Quesada will pilot the Dragon spacecraft carrying two mission specialists, Kaiuchi Wakata from Japan and Russian cosmonaut Anna Kakina. They'll be on station for about 6 months, conducting science experiments and maintaining ISS operations. This will be Crew Dragon Module Endurance's second crewed mission. It carried Crew 3 up to the ISS a year ago. Today's launch will be the first time a Russian will fly on a SpaceX spacecraft.
I think it's great that we're continuing to, you know, have that partnership between, you know, flying international partners on our vehicles and vice versa. I think it just sets up the space station program for, you know, the maximum robustness going forward.
He went on to add that even though this is the fifth mission with the NASA SpaceX commercial crew program, it is not routine. Every mission is very complex and will be evolving over the next 8 years because that's when the ISS is due to retire. Reporting live at the Kennedy Space Center, Scott Heidler, West 2 News.